Siemaneczko, tutaj Venta. Zapraszam was do trzeciego odcinka z serii The Walking Dead A New Frontier. Dzisiaj zaczniemy sobie epizod drugi pod tytułem To, co nas łączy, część druga. W obliczu narastających kłopotów Javier prowadzi grupkę uciekinierów do najbliższego miasteczka.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
No, no, no. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but... I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened... I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway, see the northern lights. You'll be jet setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit!
Quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit! That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year! Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last. Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God. Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you. I'll never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because you're a good man.
Well, not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Zostawmy może ten odtwarzacz. Dobra. Może zostawimy go tutaj.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years. I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please?
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What'd you do to piss them off? You do kind of have a temper sometimes.
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
You're back.
How's Kate? She...
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
Please, please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe, he seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't gonna make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
W takim razie rozejrzyjmy się tutaj. Na początek może pogadajmy tutaj z Tripem.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
Clementine needed my help back there.
She could take care of herself. Your family, they were the ones who needed help. It's a hell of a situation. Just know, I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Mhm. I teraz zobaczmy, kurczę, oj, ten samolot.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago.
Mhm. I tutaj widzę, że na biureczku jest woda. Dobrze. I się dalej teraz tutaj rozglądajmy.
Doesn't look super sturdy. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
It doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside, now!
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Francine! You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kind of want to.
Francine! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out without anyone else getting hurt.
Not interested in you trying to fucking stall. I'm gonna count from five. You know what happens at zero. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up!
Mercy! Fucking animal!
Just use this. There's enough room for her. Javi!
Head east. We'll catch up.
Thank you.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? If it wasn't for you, she'd still be here. All you had to do was go down there and finish what you started. And now she's gone!
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own. Back off! Fuck you!
Hey, hey! Everybody, calm down! Jesus!
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
Richmond. Huh.
It's something, at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey,
you okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us. What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. Dying of thirst.
Here you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. Mel, it really hurts.
I can't lose you. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but... Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is... my chance for... Christ. I don't know. graceful exit. Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
You don't get to just bow out.
Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No. It's on him. He's not gonna take my advice anymore.
That doesn't mean he doesn't need you.
Oh!
Hey, careful!
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Tak więc, to by było w dzisiejszym odcinku na tyle. Zostawcie łapeczkę w górę, zostawcie komentarz oraz jeśli chcecie, to udostępnijcie ten odcinek. Cześć!